Why don't garbage trucks spawn in city skylines? Recently, I suddenly got an issue which I can't understand. My garbage trucks don't spawn, the figure keeps on jumping between 0 and 1. My city is starting to die and I need help or else I can't play the game anymore. This problem came out of the blue. I even tried with all of my assets and mods disabled but I still get the problem. I started to play with the budget but still nothing happens. It definitely has nothing to do with my roads because my roads seem to be fine because they are used by other vehicles. I even tried placing down dumps in the middle of the city but still the same.
That tends to happen when you have areas the trucks can't access. Flickering between 1 and 0 indicates a truck trying to find a path and failing. Are you sure all your roads work?